Hello, Dr. Carlo Ojeda, Medical Director at Cartersville Medical Center. Three things I want to make point across in this video, and this is for the mid-level providers who work for me here at Cartersville. Number one, the 10-90 rule. 10% of the time, you should be outside in the waiting room greeting patients where there's a bulk of patients that went in. But 90% of the time, I want you inside of the wooden door and using the medical screen rooms, not in the waiting room, doing a throat exam, doing an ankle exam, and asking private questions in the waiting room is just not good practice. We'll do it when we're really busy. We're backed up. There's no room to do it. We have to do what we need to do to take care of patients. But if the rooms are empty, there's no excuse to say, hi, how are you doing? You have ankle pain. Okay, I'm going to do an exam on you, but let me bring you into this room and do it. That's the first, the 10-90 rule. Number two, start carrying one of the Spectralinks. The doctor is starting to do it. We have plenty to go around. Grab a Spectralink. Tell the doctors what number you're carrying. That way, if we need to call you to give you feedback or ask you, hey, I just saw you saw a rash, you know, why can't you discharge it? Oh, well, they got a fever in this. So we can give you direct feedback. A lot of times I would like to do that, but because I don't know how to get to you, I can't do that. Or let's say you have an X-ray you want me to take a look at. Instead of chasing me around trying to find me, call me on my number. Say, Carlo, can you pull up the X-ray on Mr. Smith? And I'll pull it up. I read it. Hey, it's fine. Let him go home. That way you don't have to find those ways to travel back and forth, and it'll go a lot quicker. So 10-90 rule, carry the Spectralinks. And number three, feedback. I know you want to learn. You want to do better. You want to make sure that the medical screens and the tests that you order were appropriate for the complaint and what the doctor would have wanted. But a lot of times you like the feedback of the final diagnosis to know if you were right or wrong, or whether or not the doctor liked what you ordered. PO's over instead of IV, total instead of this, whatever. So here's one recommendation. Of course, if you start carrying the spectrum, then we can call you, hey, why you order this CAT scan? You know, she's had five before or something. But number two, at the end of your shift, especially the greeting shift that ends at 2:30, stop by the main ED doc, say, I'm done for the night. Do you have any feedback from me on my medical screenings and what I've done today? That way, you'll start learning what he wants you to do, what he wants to order, and we can start improving our own practice. And I think you're all going to agree on that. So 3 points, 10-90 rule, medical screening exams, mostly done indoors, 10% of the time outside in the waiting room. Carry Spectralinks so we can call you and access you faster and quicker and saves you all that travel back and forth. Number three, stopping by the main ED doc to get feedback at the end of your shift. That's it for this video. We'll see you later. Bye.